Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to take your seats.